10:35, I don't know, that's a lot of time yet. That's my number one girl, she's gonna make it. That's good here. Launch it. Who, Maddie? I don't know. Good question. Pretty amazing. Man, putting up a lot of bricks.
Get rolling against us until the second half.
Yeah, I'll tell you what.
You kill us the second half.
Oh, no, you're...
Yeah. In this tournament?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, and that's without a lot of effort. And I'll tell you what, the other one out there, number 12, I don't see her right now.
Oh, she had a good game against us last night.
She did. The second team is pretty decent, and so they're able to sub them out, which helps a lot. You don't see that very often. Local team, St. Mary's. Oh my gosh, they're scary. They'll kick the crap out of us. I mean, kick
at St. Mary's Phoenix.
Yeah, they'll just kick the crap out of us. I think last year they beat us by 60.
Wow.
Oh yeah.
Count.
Oh yeah.
What division are you guys now?
We're five. Or for one. We're one.
One.
We're one.
Yeah. It's like 2,500 kids. And then the next division down is like 1,800.
That's what we do ours. We're division four. We're pretty small school.
Do you guys work with your girls off season, like in club ball and stuff?
You know, they all play club. So we got beat. We went to state last year. We got beat in state by La Jolla Country Day. The whole team plays AAU together.
It's tough to compete with a team that does that. But you know what? If the coach has the time and the people have the money and the effort.
Well, our coach is coaching a good AAU team.
Six. Jesse got that?
Yeah.
That's funny. Oh, can I start lighting it up? Oh. Yeah, dang. I've never seen him in this division. Not this year, anyway. Travel. Karina's doing just good, man. She's really stepping up big time. All right, time to get going here, girls.
Yeah.
No more screwing around. Going up bricks. How do you do that? Karina stole the ball. Awesome, Danielle. Good job. I find myself watching the stupid game, not the camera. You didn't see her play last year, did you? Britta? Well, in fact, she didn't play most of the year. So, yeah, it's working out really good. I'm really pleased. You know, change the hue and all that stuff, you know? tent. You know what's nice now is now I just upload this stuff to YouTube and I don't have to give anybody anything.
So we use Huddle.
Yeah, Huddle you gotta pay for and nobody wanted to pitch in, you know? Huddle's a good way to go, no doubt about it.
So I used to make DVDs for the college. Give them to the daughter to take the friend.
You know, as long as they can confirm your email address.
Yeah.
that's what I do, is keep passing around. Forget to shoot. Don't shoot. Yep. That's what they're doing. Have we even scored this quarter? Everyone's afraid to shoot, you notice that? Yes, yes. Green is really starting to shoot. This thing is fantastic. I'm really happy for him. It's done not so much.